Joining us right now is Dr. Sudarshan, who is a doctor who's taken that vaccination shot. Sir, congratulations. Tell us the experience. What vaccine were you given, and just let us know what you went through.
The feeling that I could get the vaccine today was a phenomenal feeling. I've been waiting for a long, long time. We are all fed up, and I've had mental fatigue about COVID. Of course, we had measures like social distancing, masking, hand washing, but we wanted some more measures to try and prevent the disease, which is not only for us, but also for the society at large. And I was very, very happy and in fact elated when the vaccine first came into India, manufactured by India. It's a matter of pride for us, tested in India, approved in India. And I was very happy when I was selected to be one of the first few to be vaccinated in the country. I took that without any hesitation, and I have no hesitation now in recommending this to anyone. I think the process was extremely smooth. So please, please, please take the vaccine if you can get it.
Okay.
Of course, the government has its own prioritization, rightfully so. But overall, it was a great experience.
That's definitely very reassuring for not just the people, but also for your people from your community. But experts and scientists and doctors from your community have expressed apprehensions about the co-vaccine. Your thoughts on it, being a doctor yourself?
See, I think I have read what you have said, that there have been some apprehensions. I think the apprehensions mostly were that they have not finished the phase 3 trial, but certainly the safety trial, safety aspect of it and the immunogenicity of it is not a well known, and I think the efficacy will be out soon. But in general, if you look at the vaccine, and I've spoken to a lot of experts in the field, they feel it's a good vaccine. So I don't think we should have any reservations, and it is also for emergency use only. So I think if the government offers you Covaxin, I would take it. If it was Covaxin today instead of Covishield, I would have taken it.
So you would have taken if it was Covaxin?
Without any hesitation.
That was Dr. Sudarshan, doctor who has taken that shot, that vaccine shot today, one of the first here at the Bangalore Medical College and Research Institute.